right, check it out, check it out. This is Coach Ray from YEA Sports. We are here with one of the best 8th grade QBs in the country, Cameron Edge. Cam, you guys just finished second place at the PA Swag 707 tournament. You want to talk about your performance over the weekend?
Yeah, I thought I played pretty good. It's a little rough spots, but hey, it's first tournament, and just got to keep getting better.
Okay, okay. So you're an 8th grader. You want to let the people know which high school you're going to next year?
I'll be going to the Math the Catholic next year.
Okay, so you're going to be playing with the Math the Catholic at one of the powerhouses down there in Maryland. Okay. What are some of your plans for this summer? Any camps, combines?
Just focus on like getting better. Coach Dane playing 7-on-7. Then later in this spring, I'll play 7-on-7 with the Mavericks.
Okay. This time last year, you was doing Little League, Maryland Heat, correct?
Yes, sir.
I'm pretty sure the speed and the size and strength is a big difference this year. You want to go ahead and explain how, you know, what's the difference between last year, you know, doing the Maryland Heat Little League now with the high school?
Yeah. Maryland Heat, we played at a high level, so I feel like it wasn't a big difference. And last year I played 7-on-7, and Coach Dane's been getting me prepared since I was very little, so I was ready to play this weekend.
Okay, cool, cool. All right, well, I ain't going to hold you up for too much longer. Like I said, you're one of the best 8th graders in the country right now. You keep working, keep doing what you got to do to maintain that ranking, and everything else is going to fall in place, all right?
Sure, thank you.
All right, wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.